I could have been a giant, said the bonsai tree, but someone bound my roots and held me down. I could have reached the heavens, said the snowy owl, while I clipped my wings and kept me on the ground. I think I heard them tell me that they'd love me, that they'd care for me, without them I might die. What's the use of roots if you can't spread them? And what's the use of wings if you can't fly? I could have been a singer, said the minor bird, but they caged me and they taught me what to say. I could have run forever, said the pony, but they grabbed me and made me go their way. I think I heard them tell me that they love me, that they care for me forever, so it seems. What's the use of voices without freedom? And what's the use of living all the streams? Oh, why do people cage the things they love the most? Is it simply that they fear to be alone? If you give your life its freedom, it makes the world. And if it leaves you, it was never yours to own. Said the angel fish. Now my world's so small, there's nowhere left to go. I could have ruled a kingdom, said the lion. Now the land inside my head is all I know. I think I heard them tell me that they love me, that they'd care for me, and it would be alright. What's the use of life without adventure? What's the use of strength if you can't fight? Oh, why do people cage the things they love the most? Is it simply that they fear to be alone? If you give your life its freedom, it makes the world. And if it leaves you, it was never yours to own. I think I heard them tell me that they love me, that they care for me, and it would be alright. What's the use of roots if you can't spread them? And what's the use of wings if you can't fly?